Moon. Days. Imagine this burning over the sea. Who's gonna pay for the bill? Who's gonna do the cleanup? Is Trinidad and Tobago will be stuck in the event that this fire happens? Who is going to foot the bill? This is the thing you want to know. You can't just go into the country and sign and dance. Nobody knows what's going on. Who is footing the bill in case there's a fire or a cleanup? Thank you.